Zigzag. Today we are going to be opening another pack of Theros Beyond Death. This is pack number 15 from the booster box, number 40 overall. So let's begin. So we got a Vexing Gull first. Vexing Gull. Stampede Rider. Stampede Rider. Stampede Rider. Triumphant Surge. The last white card in the set. Triumphant Surge. Starlit Mantle. Starlit Mantle. Nyxborn Colossus. Which, this may be one of the cards I don't have. Yeah, I don't have this one. So, Nyxborn Colossus, 6 mana, enchantment creature, giant, 6/7. Three tall giants confronted her, fiercely demanding her tribute. Fox-cutting Calephe's slippery speaking entangled their senses. The Calephi. Soul Reaper of Mogis. Can't remember if that completes all of the common cards or if I'm still missing one, but worry about that later. Soul Reaper of Mogis. Yeah, and that really stands out, a lot of oranges instead of just the dull blacks that the other cards have. Captivating Unicorn. Captivating Unicorn. Inspire Awe. inspire awe. Final death. Final death. Altar of the Pantheon. Altar of the Pantheon. Looks like the rare is white. So. Alright. Next, we are into the uncommons. Got Elspeth's Nightmare. This is the first uncommon, which I feel like I have. I do. Alright. Hydra's Growth. Which I also feel like I have Hydra's Growth. The Triumph of Annex. Don't recall. The Triumph of Annex. All right. Terranika, a Crowan veteran. This is the rare, and I don't recall having it. We'll see. I do have it already. Oh. Alright. Planes. Sorry about that. Seder. Which I think I have. Seder. So, that's the end of that pack. I think we got one new card out of it. The green common that I didn't have. So I'm still missing one common. Seven uncommons. And 23 rares. Alright, so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, so just that one rare, or run that one common from this set. So this has been Zigzag. Thank you for joining. Bye.